Rastafari. I took up sleep this morning, Monday International. It make I feel so groovy, Monday International. It give me inspiration in music, man, International. So that is why I can refuse it, man, International. Tell you something. Listen. It's good for meditation, Monday International. And it's away from creation, man, International. Even the doctor know about it too, International. Scientists that know about it, man, International. Take a draw and you don't dub it, man, International. But if you go up to Africa, you will see it, man, International. Run on by the golden
song. If you leave me, baby, let me down slowly. Let me down.
Here. Welcome to L.O.T.E Wrestling with your boy Reem. I'm just signing on this. Well, I'm watching wrestling on board, so
I'm just watching wrestling, just hanging out, chilling,
not doing a damn thing. I'm doing different things, so I'm just like chilling. Figure I stream a little bit. Liv Morgan, most likely she wins this match. Welcome, 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 Facebook and YouTube. I'm just here hanging out, chilling, watching wrestling, Monday Night Raw. Commercial, of course. Yeah, you hear the game in the background, so I'm just chilling, doing different things. Just hanging out. Why not? I ain't got nothing to do. I just don't want to put the game volume all high and loud, but just chilling, just watching it. I just want to see how it goes and if it stops and all that. It still does that on its own, so I know that is. I need some Elgato thingy. I would be surprised if Zoe Stark beat Liv Morgan, seeing that Liv Morgan came back. My game is playing, but I'm also watching wrestling. I wonder where mommy is. R-Truth is the man, bro. He look a little tight, though. I think you're gonna fuck him up anyway. Finn Balor wearing a shirt I used to wear back in the day. That's funny as hell.
Counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Oh, here we go. Brainbuster. And now he's really falling behind.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Put the volume up a little bit. My man R-Truth doing Cena, bro. Yo, I'm dead.
Every push has been cut off. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I'm just here chilling, watching wrestling. Game going on in the back. Toking up. Yerp. Damn, I knew JD was gonna win. I was kinda hoping R-Truth would win and they do some dumb shit, but fuck it. I don't like JD McDonald. I'm not a fan of him. Yo, what up, VJ? That was really good, homie. Damn, R2 was getting at the Judgment Day, though. This was a mess.
Expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys. Here is your winner, the Bad Guy. Unquestionably a big win here tonight. This was a grueling match, both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.
Sami Zayn could make it to Elimination Chamber. They won't let him like win or anything though.
Seems dead when there's no tunes, right? Find some tunes. And play a low note. Elevator music.
just chilling on a Monday watching wrestling. Watching my Monday Night Raw. What's really, really good.
Competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
What you up to? What you up to? What you up to?
His opponent from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Savior Pierce. The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight. If you ever needed a reminder that superstars in the WWE are the toughest competitors in all sports entertainment, tables match will do it.
What some fans don't realize is that the pain in these matches usually comes before the finale, when they're using the table as a weapon or a torture device.
I definitely don't envy anyone in a tables match. I'm glad the only table I have to deal with is our announce table right here.
This one is headed outside, guys. He's outside the ring now.
Oh, he's got a plan.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Ooh.
Nia Jax, though.
We interrupt this program to bring you.
I was wondering where Rito was. Surprised she didn't come out with Judgment Day. Probably why.
This program to bring you guys.
Might as well just say LA Knight's gonna win. I don't see him losing this match. What you see playing is AI versus AI if you've never seen my stream. So it's computer versus computer, it just plays automatically and I just let the outcome be the outcome. Rare you see a counter in the AI versus AI. Yeah, R2 stupid. He said, who thought R2 getting saved by DX? The bro's DIY. I'm dead.
so that we can put in a beer and smoke.
You know, smoke a booze.
We interrupt this program to bring you...
What up, Bruno? What's really good, homie? I'm just watching wrestling, chilling.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
No one's ever been brave enough to try that.
1 minute next, roll it.
I'll smoke it with you, bro. We'll go to the moon we've been together. I don't give a fuck.
I kind of felt that when he just squished LA Knight just now. I said, damn.
Thank you.
Told you LA Knight was winning that one. Okay, T.I. Ivy with the win. You're what a beat. It's really good. I'm just here chilling, watching wrestling, talking, playing my gameplay. I'm not playing a game, I just let it play.
I can't wait to die. I can't wait to die. Okay? See, I'm from Scranton, and what I'm smoking is dirt. Let's get that straight, Jack. I'm smoking pure dirt.
Chelsea Green trying to say what The Rock said. Fix it. Really?
Okay, Sammy. I see you.
Watch me.
So he helps Grant choose personalized policies that fit his budget. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Talk to an agent today.
I can see Sami getting the win. Shinsuke too, though. That was a hard landing for Sami though. Looked like he really went straight onto the mat. Thank you.
to 100% accurate taxes.
All right, America.
Just
get
barely making it out.
How
close was that? That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for. How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Big knee to the midsection. You can see the anguish growing on his face. Yeah, this floor is proving to be quite the challenge.
Nice ass clothesline. Sami Zayn with the nice ass clothesline. Damn, knew Drew was gonna do some bullshit. It's kinda hoping Sammy go. Kinda fits the story better, but fuck it.
Vintage Cena. Signature and finisher. Superhero status. Cody Rhodes. Cena 2.0 right there, Cody Rhodes. Let's get it.
What? Really? He beat Dre? That's crazy. Yeah, I was just doing that on the side also. I was doing like five different things. But wrestling done. It was an okay ending. Kind of predictable. New Cody was going to save Sammy, so yeah. Good show overall. Still enjoy. Holla at y'all tomorrow.
Thank you.